Ladies and gentlemen, I am Deacon Sharon Fernando, and on behalf of our rector, Bishop Timothy Sr., and our entire community, I'm very happy to welcome all of you this evening to St. Charles Borromeo Seminary for our annual Advent and Christmas concert. We gather in this magnificent chapel of St. Martin of Tours to encounter in word and song Lord Jesus, whose coming we await in eager expectation each Advent. It is our hope that amid the hustle and bustle of this time of year, this evening will be an opportunity to reflect on the beauty and meaning of these days. At various points in this evening, the choir will invite you to join in the singing, so please keep your programs handy for lyrics. In the meantime, enjoy the musical meditation on the mystery of the Word made flesh.
Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away, Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the poor. Ding dong, ding dong, glad is their song, give joyful ring, go merrily. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound for hill and dale, telling their tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. On how they send, come without end, their joyful talk to everyone. On how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the poor. Ding dong, ding dong, glad is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tale. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. On how they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home. On they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home. Ding dong, ding dong. Snow on snow.
From the book of the prophet Isaiah. Comfort, give comfort to my people, says your God. Speak tenderly to Jerusalem and proclaim to her that her service is at an end. Her guilt is expiated. Indeed, she has received from the hand of the Lord double for all her sins. A voice cries out, in the desert, prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the wasteland a highway for our God. Every valley shall be filled in, every mountain and hill shall be made low. The rugged land shall be made a plain, the rough country a broad valley. Then the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all people shall see it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken.
Sing of the sun.
of the tear. The playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir, sweet singing in the choir.
A reading from the Gospel according to Luke. Now there were shepherds in that region living in the fields and keeping the night watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were struck with great fear. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly, there was a multitude of the heavenly host with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Gabriel from heaven came, his wings as drifted snow, his eyes aflame. All hail, said he, thou lowly maiden Mary, most highly favored lady, Gloria. For no a blessed mother thou shalt be, all generations, Lord, and honor thee. Thy son shall be Emmanuel, by seers foretold, most highly favored lady, Gloria. And gentle Mary meekly bowed her, as it pleaseth God, she said, my soul shall love and magnify his holy name, most highly favored lady, Gloria. Of her Emmanuel the Christ was born, in Bethlehem alone, and Christian folk throughout the world will ever say, most highly favored lady, Gloria.
ladies and gentlemen, we hope you have enjoyed our show thus far. We aren't finished quite yet. At this time, we would like to take up our free will offering. Each year, the funds raised at this event are given to a worthy organization in the area to support the poor and most vulnerable in our society, those who can sometimes be forgotten at this time of the year. This year, our offering will be donated to the Sisters of Life community at St. Malachi's Parish. This vibrant religious order, founded by St. Charles's great alumnus, John Cardinal O'Connor, established this community in North Philadelphia just last year. We welcome the sisters and thank them for their presence with us this evening. Thank you for your generosity.
like a bright star shining, Matris in gremio, Alpha est O, Alpha est O. O Jesu parvul Dei, I yearn for Thee alway. Hear me, I beseech Thee, O quae optime, ma
At this time, I would like to invite our rector, Bishop Senior, for a few closing remarks.
Well, good evening, everyone. And it is a great joy always to welcome visitors to the seminary, and it's always a particular joy on this night for our Christmas concert to welcome you all here for the open house. It's a particular joy always to welcome our Board of Trustees and committee members, the alumni and benefactors of the seminary, family and friends of our seminarians, the administration, faculty, and staff of the seminary, and guests who may have visited and accepted our invitation to come to the campus today from the community. Very special thank you to our seminarians and the staff who have I'm not going to mention them all by name, but who have worked very, very hard to make this day possible. Please join me in thanking our seminarians for all that they've done and the staff. It is a lot of work that goes into this today. All of the logistics of having open house and giving the tours and all of the faculty and staff and administration, as well as the seminarians who are part of that. So they help to make this possible. It is for us, though sincerely, a labor of love. And we are very, very grateful that you've accepted the invitation. We have so much enjoyed and appreciated your presence with us today. This is the second Sunday of Advent. And we heard in our first reading at Mass this morning, a reading which was also proclaimed this evening from the prophet Isaiah. Those familiar words of Isaiah, comfort, give comfort to my people. Like a shepherd, he feeds his flock and gathers the lambs in his arms, leading the ewes with care. This is the message of our loving God, a message that is timeless, a message that is made real, incarnate, in Jesus Christ, whose birth we prepare to celebrate. Our seminarians come to St. Charles Borromeo Seminary because of a desire to be like the shepherd, Jesus Christ, to bring comfort to people, to proclaim the message of hope that is the gospel of the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. Their presence in the seminary at this time in our culture is a reminder of the power of the Holy Spirit stirring in their hearts to bring them here because of their desire to imitate Jesus the shepherd and to bring that message of hope and love to our world. We all need to hear this message, don't we? We need it in our families. We need it in our own experience of life at this time. And certainly our world needs this message of hope, the promise of Christmas. As Christmas approaches then, we hope that tonight, through your presence here and this experience, this message has touched your heart a bit more. And that through visiting St. Charles Borromeo Seminary today, you have a sense of what we are truly all about proclaiming Jesus Christ, the comfort and the hope that comes through him, and that hope that we, the world, so desperately needs. Please pray for our seminary. Pray for us as we continue our planning and our discernment process for the future of St. Charles, but also pray daily for our seminarians. Pray for their perseverance and for their own discernment as they prepare to be like the shepherd, Jesus. And also pray for an increase in vocations. We're blessed this year with an increase in enrollment, and that is always a great joy. But we know the church needs good priests. So please pray for these men and pray for those who will follow them. Our prayer for you and for your families is that you will experience the joy and the consolation and the comfort of our loving God in these Advent days and in the coming celebration of Christmas. It's my privilege now, if you please stand, to give you a blessing. The Lord be with you. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you and your families forever.
Amen.
thank you so much for coming, and Merry Christmas. God bless you. I'm sorry, there's one more thing I needed to say. I forgot to say it. Please stay connected to us. You can do that through social media. This concert is actually being broadcast through live streaming on our Facebook page. So please stay connected to us to receive our newsletters and to receive access our blog and all of the wonderful things that are happening here at the seminary. If you're not already following us through social media, you can give us that information and by signing our guest book on the way out of chapel. And there's also information in the program for that. And I believe now we're going to be inviting everyone to join in singing O Come, O Ye Faithful.